इन दिस अमेजिंग टॉय वी विल मेक अवर डॉल स्विंग पावर्ड बाय अ बैटरी इलेक्ट्रिक स्विंग एंड टू मेक दिस यू नीड अ 1.5 वोल्ट बैटरी स्मॉल कॉपर रॉड कॉपर वायर पेंसिल्स रबर बेस स्ट्रिंग्स एंड अ मैग्नेट फर्स्ट मेक अ स्मॉल रबर बेस एंड पुट बैटरी एट वन एंड एंड स्टिक द मैग्नेट एट द अदर दिस शुड बी अ स्ट्रांग मैग्नेट क्लीन द एंड्स ऑफ कॉपर रॉड एंड कॉपर वायर विथ सम सैंड पेपर टू रिमूव द ऑक्साइड एंड मेक इट कंडक्टिंग Attach the ends of the copper wires to both the ends of the rod. And the other two ends, let them remain unconnected. This makes the bottom of the swing. And now we will make the full swing with pencils and stick and hang it just above the magnet. We will connect the other ends of the copper wire to the battery, leaving one end unconnected. And now our swing is ready to rock. Now take the unconnected wire and keep tapping it at one end of the battery. And the swing starts to rock. Basically, the current is passing through the copper rod and it creates a magnetic field around the copper rod. The field interacts with the magnet and hence get repelled or attracted, causing the rod to get pushed. You might have to reorient the magnet in case you can't get the rock to swing. If you keep the wire connected to the battery for a long time, you will get the force in the same direction. And hence, like you see here, it doesn't swing. So by periodically giving it a torque, by tapping it on the battery, we make our doll swing. Isn't it amazing? And the direction you get the torque in is defined by the Fleming's left hand rule. So let's enjoy the electromagnetic forces and the energy from the battery to make our doll swing. Just like this, children. Thank you.